Down by the sea lived a lonesome oyster, every day growing sadder and moister. He found his home life awfully wet and longed to travel with the upper set. Poor little oyster. Fate was kind to that oyster, we know, when one day the chef from the park casino saw that oyster lying there and said, "I'll put you on my bill of fare." Lucky little oyster. See him on his silver platter, watching the queens of fashion chatter, hearing the wives of millionaires discuss their marriages and their love affairs. Thrilled little oyster. See that bivalve social climber feeding the rich Mrs. Hoggenheimer. Think of his joy as he gaily glides down to the middle of her gilded insides. Proud little oyster. After lunch, Mrs. H complains and says to her hostess, "I've got such pains. I've come to town on my yacht today, but I think I'd better hurry back to Oyster Bay." Scared little oyster. Off they go on the troubled tide, the yacht rolling madly from side to side. They're tossed about till that fine young oyster finds that it's time to quit his cloister. Up comes the oyster. Back once more where he started from, he murmured, "I haven't a single qualm, for I've had a taste of society, and society has had a taste of me." Wise little oyster. Thank you, Cole Porter.